Robotron 284 is a conversion of the classic Atari game of the same name. You must run and blast everything. You can run and fire at 8 different angles, and you can fire in any direction whilst running in a different one. This means that you need 8 separate keys just to move around, so joystick control is out of the question, and you need to be at the level of alertness that can only be achieved by copious amounts of amphetamine and Red Bull. So I'm told. Even then, it's difficult to live for more than 10 seconds. There's just too many mutant robots all homing in on you from all angles. Mind you, that's precisely the point. Robotron 284 is a mindless game. It's so difficult that if you survive a level, you practically want to add it as an achievement on your CV. It's all slickly coded though, even if you're unlikely to get far.